Bev's having her first practice with a ferro stick, so this may take a while. But no, she's getting the hang of it now. Now this is how to whittle ferrous rods. I don't know what she's going to whittle it into, maybe a matchstick. But yeah, she's gradually sort of taking the life out of it. Let's try and make it a bit easier for her. There we go. Soon comes to the point where
I've got the lighter.
There we go. Can I have a lighter? Not defeatist attitude, one little bit.
How many sparks does it actually need?
Only one. It needs the right one to actually set it alight. Now this is the alternative to Weight Watchers. Now she was determined to come out and learn how to do this today, so I'm going to let her get on with it, and I'm not going to handle the lighter.
Not even if I cry?
Not even if you cry. Oh, hang on, we've now got a bit of flame in there.